rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
Deep into
action.
The darkness. We all got lost.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up.
Caught out in the rainstorm.
Take his ass out right now.
I'm with you to the end.
Can you show us how to fight? It's so good.
Don't come near me. No, Kate. I know exactly where I'm going. Please, no. I loved her so much. How can she be dead? What kind of world does this?
I'm saying being with you again has been so special. I want this time with you to be my last memory. You understand? Don't forget about me. So cool that you're here again.
Whoa, down, Max. You get one kiss, now you're all over me?
Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And travel through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over. And I hope it was worth it. Shut up. Oh, you're alive. You're alive. Both of us.
I tried to make things different for you. I did try. I'm sorry.
I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but come on. You have made things different, like my whole life. You're my best friend. I've got you and a great family. What's to be sorry for? We'll be best friends forever. And when we grow up, we're taking over the world. Together this week. It was the best farewell gift I could have hoped for. I'll always love you. Now get out of here, please. Do it before I freak. And Max Caulfield, don't you forget about me.